This is the 34-inch American USA flag star making by hand. So first I painted the blue color on the left side and then the white color on the right side. Actually, it's like off-white beige color. And then it's more of a rustic beige. And now I attached the small stars template, vinyl template. To the blue side and for the American flag and now I'm gonna cover the space in between the stars and then paint the red stripes. This is the 34-inch stars. Okay, my next step is I'm gonna start painting the white stars, and I use Rust-Oleum white flat paint for the stars. So I have painted the first coat and I'm gonna let it dry for like a couple minutes and then I paint the second coat. Now I'm ready to paint the second coat with the same metal, Rust-Oleum metal paint, flat white. It's good for metal paint. Now I'm ready to paint the third coat with same metal Rust-Oleum paint. This is the third coat.